A spectacular fall afternoon.
It is salute to service night in the NFL. The roof is open, the doors are closed. What did Tom Coughlin call it?
A game of significance.
It's a little early to be saying it's a must win, but it's only a little bit early.
Play action, dropping to throw is Fitzpatrick. Looks left, throws one, back left, pylon, into the end zone. It is caught, touchdown, Brandon Marshall.
Newton from a muddy pocket's gonna run up the middle, it's open. 25-20. Newton cuts toward the middle, 10-yard line, and then tackled roughly, but Newton holds onto the ball.
Eagles would be happy to give up a field goal right here.
Third and four. Snap to Castle in the gun. He is pressured. He rolls to his right. He peels back to his left. He threw it away. And well, wait, up for grabs in the end zone.
The tailbacks, Adrian Peterson, gets the call, scampers up the middle across the 25, angles to the right to the 30.
Here's the snap, the screen to the right. That is Martavis Bryant. Dodges one man, gets to the 10, still on his feet. What a play by Martavis Bryant. He did a dance around DJ Hayden, and Hayden said, where'd he go?
Pressure coming. Winston steps up out of the pocket. Looks downfield. He's going to run with the ball. He's going to hurdle.
Straight drop back. Breeze going to throw it deep down the far sideline. In stride. Touchdown, Brandon Cooks.
He's back with a snap. Has time. Throws it for the end zone. And it is caught in the end zone. A leaping grab by Michael Crabtree.
Touchdown!
And the give is to... And D'Angelo Williams plows for the Pittsburgh Steelers touchdown. His second of the game, his fifth of the year. Forget the 4 inches. Let's get chalked.